Ramirez. Kipnis crushes one. Deep right field. Guyer looking up, waving goodbye. Jason Kipnis' first home run of the year is a moonshot. Kipnis hammers one high and deep down the right field line. If it's fair, it's gone. Goodbye. Jason Kipnis gets the Indians on the board with a long home run. And a ground ball. Diving stop by Kipnis gets up and throws him out to end the inning. There's a long drive to deep right field off the bat of Jason Kipnis. Going, gone. Kipnis with his 10th home run of the year, and the Indians add here. What a diving stop by Kipnis. And he throws him out the door.
Good play. Kipnis.
There you go. Base in center field. Goes coming out there to score. Ball goes all the way to the wall. Kipnis can run all day. He's in the second easily. He's going to come around third to the ball. Head of speed. Here he comes. He will score.
Well, that's fun. He hung him a breaking ball. Kipnis took advantage of it and gets the base hit. Jennings ends up missing the ball. He wanted to try and throw him out, so it'll be a single. Kipnis will circle the bases.
Now Kipnis hammers one. Deep right center field. Goodbye! Back-to-back jacks to start tonight. There's another long drive. Deep right field. Ref Steiner's going to watch this one sail out of here. It's a two-homer game for Jason Kipnis.
For the most part of the series, 2-for-12.
He just socked one to deep right center field. That's going to make it to the bullpen. He just woke up the Tribe's pin. Pretty well. Deep center field. Santana racing back, looking up. Gone! Jason Kipnis golfs one out of here to center field. And it's home. Jason Kipnis on the drive to deep right field. Fuentes back, looking up, it is gone. A home run for Jason Kipnis. And the Indians get one back here in the eighth. It's a one-run game now.
A lot of guys lose it, have surgery, just don't have it.
That's smoke, deep right field. Calhoun back, gone to Souvenir City. And the Indians will play from in front. Home run number 20 for Jason Kipnis.
Oh, I bet he's...
Up the middle and diving stop by Jason Kipnis. And that is a huge outbreak.
Most of the time only get one hit a game.
There's a drive to deep right. Back is Carrera. He's out of room. It's out of here. And the Indians lead it 2-0. Jason with home run number 11. Kipnis sends a long drive. Deep right center. Ref Steiner back. He's out of room. It's out of here. Jason Kipnis hit fastball drill deep right. Reimold out of room. It's out of here, and we're tied at 4. Jason Kipnis with his 7th home run of the year. Ain't no doubt about it. Blast.
This guy's just making some quality pitches.
There's Kipnis with a line drive base hit. It's in the alley. That's going to go all the way to the wall. Martinez are out there. He will score. Hit by Lonnie Chisenhall. And he tries to get one by Kipnis, who says, no, sir. Two down. Good. Kipnis swats one. Deep right. Hicks looking up. It is gone to Souvenir City. Jason Kipnis gets the Indians on the board with his career best 19th home run of the year. And that is. And Kipnis socks one deep down the right field line. If it's fair, it's gone. It is a 3-run homer for Jason Kipnis.
What is it about this ballpark?
He loves hitting the fence.
From the third base position.
Kipnis with a dive, and he makes the catch. Kipnis drives one to deep center field. Desmond Jennings racing back, and it is gone, a home run. Jason Kipnis socks one to straightaway center field. Jason Kipnis socks one. Deep right. Suzuki's out of room. It's out of here. Jason Kipnis waters one right back.
When you sign a pitcher,
Kipnis drives one a deep right. Orlando waves goodbye. Hit home run number 23, RBI number 80.
Center field and gone. Jason Kipnis, a solo home run, and the Indians have the lead. Long drive, base hit, center field. Perez, here's the throw. It's late, and Kipnis has knocked out another run. 0-1. Into left field, that ball's going to get down for a base hit. Here comes Perez to the plate. Here comes the throw. It's cut off.
Brock Colt, one for two with a single, bangs one to first, kicks off Napoli to Kipnis, throws to Kluber, got him! How, what a play!
A flurry of activity, and a ball, oh what a stop by Kipnis in the throw!
He got it!
Kipnis going far to his left.
He gets up really quickly and turns around and fires a dart to first base.
That ball is drilled to right field, and she is gone. Jason Kipnis breaks the drought and stakes the Indians to the lead again.
There's a 3-1. High drive into right back at the wall. It is gone. Kipnis, a three-run shot, and he busted open here in the seventh inning. From Northbrook, Illinois. And around the bases here at Wrigley Field, he's made it 7-1. That's up the middle. Tough play. Kipnis throws across his body. Got it. Kipnis hits it deep in the left. Hit the wall.